went to Pole Dud to join the Uptown Poker Club. And he cursed the day he ever told anybody he'd join. Cause his money used to go like it had wings. When he had queens, somebody else had kings. And every night he'd just sit there donating all his coin. He said, boy, now I'm gonna play it right tonight. I'm gonna watch them cards and I'm gonna play them tight. And then when I come in there, son, my hand's gonna be a peach. Well, he played them tight, but after a while, he done lost himself a considerable pile. So he got mad, he stood up and he made this little speech. Now, boys, you see this razor? Well, I had it sharp just today. Now, I'm coming in here with five rules that everybody gonna follow when they play. Now, you, Clyde, you keep your hands on top of the table when you're dealing, please. Quit taking them little wild cards and sticking them down there between your knees. And Jesse, quit making all them funny signs like you trying to tip off your hand. You better talk to me in America, son, America, so I can understand. And Leroy, quit taking them off at the bottom. Oh, that's rough. Just take five off the top, then stop. That's enough. And pass me them cards, son. Let me cut on them things every time before you do. I like to handle them things, boy. I like to see. Cause I got news for you, lad. You ain't playing this game of cards tonight. Mm-hmm.